Oh. I mean, maybe someone can, like, trade me something. I don't know.
Oh! Zigzagoon!
I need that. Galar Zigzagoon. I'll keep that in the team for now. It's dark normal. Oh, I didn't even know. I thought it was just dark. Dark normal type, cool. Yeah, weak to fighting. Immune to ghost and psychic though. Did you have dinner for tonight? It's 4 p.m. Oh, no, what? I asked you yesterday, Harry, and you said no, so I prepared food. Thank you though. Okay, I guess we're replacing Meowth then. Because Meowth doesn't evolve. It has pickup too, so we just have a different pickup guy. It knows a lick, man. Why are you here? What? So far out. That was high level. Wait, have we been here? Oh yeah, we might have. Dude, Blipbot. Okay, Blipbot is in the team too. We need to evolve it. You know, I assume they evolve quickly. The bug's always. They, honestly, what I liked so much about Let's Go, like the whole, you can see wild encounters before, you know, getting them. Amazing. And then I didn't like the catching in Let's Go as much either. And they just brought back the old catching. It's like the perfect mix now. Okay, so here's my logic. I'm gonna replace Rookie D. Because I'm assuming we can catch Rookidee's evolution later as well. Makes sense, right? Are you going for full Pokedex? Yeah, probably. Why not? Are there the things on the left Wonder Trade offers? Oh, are they? How do I select them? Am I getting offers? No. Oh, that might be it. I'm sure we'll get a request. I may have forgotten where we were supposed to go, though. Oh, here. Swift TM. Haha. With a TM like that, you can teach your Pokemon a new move in a flash, and you can use them again and again, too. No, I do read chat. Connect to the internet. But I thought we'd connected to the internet already. Oh, Bryce! Let's go! How do I accept that one? Huh? Oh! Nihongo! I'll take one from Japan, dude. This guy. Can I accept it? Seeking a battle. No. I don't know how to accept it, man. Anyone, I got an idea? Trade completed. Oh, it happened! What did we get? Anubis? Who's Anubis? Is Anubis in chat or is it random? Ah, trash, dude. Trash. Micro. I'm Anubis. A little bit smile. Oh wait, wrong. I wonder if Micro is a nickname or if that's a foreign name. It's German. It's a German name. Okay. Well, thanks for nothing. Let me close that again. How do I, like, close it? Anyone know? I can trade again. I'll trade my Rookie D. Oh yeah, back to local. Nah, I guess we'll just do another one. Alright, we'll do one more. What are you doing here, me mom? I knew this day was coming since the moment you chose Stubble as a partner, darling. Professor Magnolia was kind enough to let us know what you two were setting out. So here, a last little gift to see you well set on your way. All the kit you'll need for camping. Oh. No matter what happens out there, if you and your partner are together, I know you'll be fine. Of course you'll be darling. Anyway, do you have fun and take care of yourselves. You'll be welcome back home anytime.
What's going on?
We're off. Yo, no speedy. The mom's not hot in this gen. Her outfit is not hot at all. There are loads of brilliant trainers and all kinds of Pokemon out there waiting for us. My excitement's running ahead of me even faster than the train can go. What? Aw, oh, typical. Typical. Can't even, you know, enjoy a train ride without looking at their phones. What's the name? Pancham, I think. It was Pancham and its evolution. Pangoro. Mr. Station Master, isn't this the wild area? What are we stopped here for? This is the wild area station, make no mistake. I'm sorry to tell you that the train is halted due to a flock of Wooloo on the tracks. Wow. Brilliant! The greatest team of Wooloos only. I don't know, skin block, maybe one day. Swinub? There's Wooloos in the station. Trade completed!
Hmm.
Nice.
Very nice.
Another one from the same guy. What? We're done. I'm done. I'm here to buy 10 Pokeballs. Give me that meme ball. And one revive. Actually, no, we don't need one. Whoa. We're in Hyrule. Let me clip out of bounds. Free camera, chat, free camera. First time ever in a Pokemon game, free camera. And it's wrong. Yes. It's more of a gimmick though. It's not, it wasn't available in every area. Maybe one day it'll be like full on free camera. That's Motostoke, way off that way. And between there and here are countless new Pokemon waiting to be met. My gran gave me a proper earful in her own way. Those two young trainers are setting out on a journey, but what are you doing with your life? Whoa. That does sound rough. Never you mind that. Nothing to worry yourselves over. Besides, I'd been quite curious about that Pokemon you two met in the forest. I've been thinking I should look into it, so the timing works out fine. If I discover something really huge, then maybe even Gran will admit I've got some talent. Yikes.
Yikes.
Being an adult has got its own challenges, eh? I said you needn't to worry about it. I'm glad to be on the road. Really, it's been ages. It'll be great fun to fish and camp and rough it outside again. I'll have to go stick my head in as many of those red glowing dens as I can find. I'm going to battle the snot out of a bunch of Dynamax Pokemon and fill in another page in the tale of my legend.
Oh, the tale of his legend, dude.
What cheek. Bloody hell. Dynamax Pokemon are really on another level, you know. You'd better Dynamax your partner's Pokemon, too, if you want to take an opponent that strong. Okay. A red beam of light, yeah. Dynamax Pokemon inside. Boxlink? What is that? Oh! Oh! Portable boxes. Nice. I heard about this. Awesome.
That's good.
Onyx! a very strong looking Onyx.
What?
It's level 26. I'm dead. Holy crap, what is this place, man? Where's Wingull? Wait, is that? No way. Oh, it's Bunnelby. You can't ball strong Pokemon. Oh. That makes sense. Razor Leaf, yeah. We know Bunnelby. I don't know what gen, but we know Bunnelby. It's 5 or 6, I don't know which one. There's a lot of Bunnelby here. I've actually never had a Wingull in my team ever. It's not that great, no.
Would I like to nickname Winger?
No. No. Oh, it had a feather. I didn't take it off. Rip. Oh yeah, we can turn the camera. I'm assuming we would see shiny Pokemon. Like in the overworld. Like sparkly boys. Is it a berry tree? Nice animation. Love it. Stupid Pokemon. Least favorite Pokemon so far. I don't think these are requests. It's just me broadcasting to my local surroundings that I just caught Pokemon. We see actually so many encounters without encountering them. You know what I mean? We could totally find a shiny. Just like walking around. Okay, let's go to the beam. Whatever it is. Nothing. Oh? Oh, you can zoom out. Wait, you don't see shinies in the overworld? No. Oh, that's unfortunate. What is that? Is that a Metapod? Dude, nice. Oh, you won twice? Alright, yeah, we'll do. There's another Metapod. What's this? Dude, that's awesome! Tyrogue? Variety. Dude, Tyrogue's awesome. But I already have a fighting type Pokemon planned for my team, remember? Sir Fetched. We could get to it. Goodbye. I've been enjoying it, Tunic, yeah. Tyrogue is cool. Man. We're super like biased towards old Pokemon though. But Tyrogue, guys, it's so cool. 60 power, 40 power. That's a range, I think. That could kill. I'm not sure. Okay, nice, I got it. Ah, heck it, it goes in the team, man. It evolves at level 20. I'm gonna replace Wooloo. I'm not even sure if Wooloo evolves. Probably. Let's see. Okay, we can only assume what it evolves into at this level. Attack. Defense is up, but only one higher. 10%. This is I feel like this is either going to be a Hitmonlee or a Hitmontop. But it's too early to tell. Oh wait. Does the nature matter? Hold on. Maybe if the nature matters, it's definitely going to be a Chun, Hitmonchan. Or Chan. What else do we have? There's a lot of Wingo. I was chasing down a Wingull earlier. Now they're everywhere. Another Metapod. Where are the Caterpies? That encounter wasn't even in the grass. Wait, there was a Roselia? I didn't see it. Level 15! Aww. Rupi will die. No, Worry Seat. It used Worry Seat, which causes your ability to change to Insomnia. Ouch. Unfollowed? Oh, that's okay. Jesus. First one today.
Oh, we got a drop.
Oh, it just leaked me. Man, it's hard catching a high level like this. What's up, Hinamori? It's been pretty fun so far. That's gonna hurt so much. I don't think I can catch the Roselia. I'm gonna paralyze it with Lick. Never mind. Razor Leaf is going to be weaker than Tackle. But it's not a contact move. No. Do I just YOLO? Like... Let's go! Nice. That's a lot of experience. Evolution? Okay, Blip Bug is gonna evolve into... Wait, I'm guessing. It's gonna evolve into... Cuck pup. I'm just kidding. Dottler. Dottler. Close one. Buck Psychic! Whoa, okay, hold on. That's cool. Double screens and confusion. Alright, I need healing. I'm liking the game a lot so far. Dude, it's just like any other Pokemon game. And I usually enjoy Pokemon games, so. Alright, we gotta heal. No. Disappointed. See, what is that shine thing? What is that? I need it. I'm gonna catch it and trade the other one. I'm spending so much time like doing like basically nothing, but it's kind of fun.
To a box, yeah.
All right, we're trading the other one. Surprise trade with the Wingull. Please no more Anubis. What the? Are these other players? Oh, I cannot pronounce Korean. Anhyong Hasyo. How's that? We just got a pack of sausages. Okay, dude, we're getting stacked on items right now. Dude, the Tyrogues always chase you. We can raid battle here. Come here. Dave Badger gave me his sausage. Trade complete. Oh. Oh, it's going to Japan.
Cool.
All right, Tyro.
If you live this, I'll catch you. Wait, that turn doesn't count. All right. Spoon. Pachi.
Is the dog's name? Jeez, Tyrog's hard to catch.
It's one Pachi. Wait, am I stupid? Oh, I'm stupid. It's one Pachi.
I'm still bad with katakana. After all this time.
Okay, I caught a second Tyro.
No. Oh my god, not another one.
Run! Run! Should we raid battle?
Multi? Oh, only in a glowing beam. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Should I be scared? I haven't saved in a while.
Bigger beast.
Did it say it's strong? Oh no, it's not. We'll be fine. Laser focus. Oh, it has flail. Holy crap, I'm so dead. We're all dead. God. Flail is very strong. No, I'll use the Great Ball. If it gets too tight. Oh boy.
Oh no. Won't stay in, man. You can't crit this boy. Oh, there's Shen. You just asked for it. Thank you, Gudrum. Thank you for the Prime sub. Welcome to the crew. Okay, I'll use the Great Ball. I did say we could reset and get our balls back. We'll take it, whatever. Welcome to the crew. Diggersby is normal ground type. I actually didn't even know that. Makes sense. Nah, it's not gonna be in the team. I just want to complete the decks, you know. Okay, we're running kind of short on Pokeballs. I'm here to buy 10 Pokeballs, please. Hey, I'm here to buy 10 Pokeballs, please. Thank you. I have not tried camping. We got the beans. Okay, we're going to the beam. Maybe there's people. Omawa! Spice mix, nice. I gained 300 power. Okay. That's a Bunnelby. Do I go? Let's check out the other beams first. I don't want to raid boss a Bunnelby. Whoa, what is this? Hello?
Is this pedo? Oh, damn. How
is the story so far? I don't think we have started any kind of story yet.
We've just like started our adventure. Like, we got a rival, you know, we want to become the champion.
There's so many Japanese people online. I mean, makes sense. It's out there.
I've been on this playthrough for about 3 hours now. I still don't know what the energy does.
You know, Krabby's gotta be in the team.
It's hailing. I've never had a Krabby in my team. In randomize, I had.
Man, I love Krabby.
Easy. Snarl.
Oh. Thank you, Madbagger.
Oh yeah. Okay, wait, two subs. Madbagger, sorry. I still haven't done it, I know. Give me the names again.
I'm not gonna add it to the party.
We have to avoid the Gen 1 bias. Although, you know, Krabby is pretty amazing. Yo, Wooper.
Should be easy to catch, right?
Well, for me, it would be Gen 1 through 4 bias. Kind of.
How'd you break the street date? I don't know what you mean, man. It's the 15th, like right now.